Now to a storm track 15 alert. Thanks to all that recent rain we've seen, St. Landry and Jeff Davis Parishes have just lifted their burn bans. Those bans were put in place about a month ago because of drought conditions that did raise wildfire concerns. As of today, residents in both of those parishes can resume outdoor burning, but are urged to be careful to avoid starting any accidental fires.